Joe Epperly. Number 12, Kyle Kingson. Number 14, Jackson Cathcart. Number 20, Joshua DeBillowa. Number 22, Noah Edelin. Number 32, Isaiah Pinks. Number 34, Frederick Mahuza. Number 40, Caleb Haddock. Number 42, Yvonne Brown. Number 44, Jacob Horselman. Number 54, Marcus McGregor. The assistant coaches are Matt Carter, Brian Ricky, Willie Thornton, and Kevin Pierce. For the Cougars, number 3, Rashad Gatewood. Number 5, Griffin Curtis. Number 11, Ruben Schlate. Number 12, Jackson Bean. Number 20, Lucas Bolden. Number 21, Leo Keister. Number 24, Pierce McCrary. Number 25, Anthony Posley. Number 31, Kwan Daniels. Number 32, Calvin White. Number 33, Jackson Burkert. Number 35, Landon Dieters. And number 42, Justin Powell. On the Kennedy roster, but not dressing for tonight's game, are Marty Blakey, Sharif Thomas, Jason Slings, Carter Cook, Deacon Kuchera, and Brady Dill. The honorary assistant coach is Miles Sheckle. The assistant coaches are Ben Ethier, Jeff Rubis, Tony Viss, and Larry Williams. Each year at the state basketball tournament, the Iowa Bankers Association presents a student athlete achievement award to a student athlete in each class who excels on the court, in the classroom, and in their community. The recipients receive a $1,000 scholarship to the college of their choice. The 2024 Student Athlete Achievement Award winner for Class 4A is Jaden Jones from Dallas Center Grimes High School in Grimes. Presenting the award is Matt Morris with Charter Bank of Grimes. Congratulations, Jaden, on receiving this scholarship. And thank you, Matt, with Charter Bank of Grimes, the Iowa Bankers Association, for their sponsorship of this award. On the scoreboard are the Cougars of Kennedy High School in Cedar Rapids. They have a record of 25 wins and no losses on the season. They defeated Dallas Center Grimes and Ankeny to reach this championship game. Now, let's meet tonight's starting lineup. For the Tigers, a 6'4" junior number 2, Kiki. Junior, number 30, Curtis Stinson. And a 6'9" junior, number 52, Trevin Eurek. For the Cougars, a 5'11" junior, number 1, Trey McCowan. A 6'2" senior, number 4, Cyrus Courtney. A 6'7" senior, number 15, Micah Shalik. A 6'5" senior, number 23, Trevin Kerbroy. And a 6'3" senior, number 30, Joseph Bean. The head coach of the Tigers is DJ Windhorst. The head coach of the Cougars is John McCowan. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce the officials assigned to this championship game by the Iowa High School Athletic Association. The referee is Mr. Will Dodson. The umpires are Mr. Tyler Willendorf and Mr. Matt Scholl. McCowan. Curtis. Joseph Bean. Joseph B. The Cowan. Into the Cougar lineup, number 24, Pierce McCrary.
Yeah.
Ashley Robinson count the basket. Micah Schlenk will be at the line. He'll have one shot.
Thank you.
We'll take our media timeout right now.
Yeah.
Michael Slate.
Yeah!
Curtis Stinson.
Thank you. McCowan.
Thank you.
can they throw the ball? How can they throw the ball?
That was pretty confusing, I'll tell you that.
I dare you shoot the free throw so he gets a point.
Technical fouls in charge to Cougars number 15, Michael.
I gotta put Jaden on the line.
Jay Robinson will be at the line. He'll have two shots.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
Oh, yeah.
students, coaches, and supporters of Cedar Rapids Kennedy. And your 2024 champions in Class 4A finished with a record of 21-5 and have won their fourth state basketball title. Please congratulate Coach P.J. Windhorst and the West Des Moines Valley Tigers. The captain earns a $500 grant from the Farm Bureau to be used in his school student government program. Presenting certificates is Mr. Tom Keating, Executive Director of the Iowa High School Athletic Association, and Mr. Brent Johnson, President of the Iowa Farm Bureau. Here is your Class 4A All-Tournament team. From Cedar Rapids Kennedy, Joseph Bean. From Valley, Kiki Dang.
Oh, pull my hand.
From Bettendorf, Caden Wilkins, who is not present tonight. From Cedar Rapids Kennedy, Cyrus Courtney. And the captain of your Class 4A All-Tournament team from Valley, Curtis Stinson. We thank all of you for attending today's Class 4A Championship game. The Iowa High School Athletic Association would like to thank